you guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a different bracelet. I hope you guys like it. We are going to start from the top, right here. We end up right here. This is why we put the loop right here. So we're going to begin over here. Top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top. I mean top, bottom, and we turn it to the left, and then we do the same thing again. Top, bottom, bottom, top, 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 and we turn it to the left again. Top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top. And right here, we're going to make this loop so we know we're going to continue like so. We do this every time we stop. Alright, so I hope you guys like this video. Okay, you guys, we're gonna continue right here, like from the top and the bottom, from the bottom and the top and the bottom, and the bottom and the top, top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top, top, bottom, bottom, top, and we turn to the left. Top, bottom, bottom, top, 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 and we turn it to the left. Top, bottom, bottom, top, 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 and we turn it to the left. And that's all you do until you finish your bracelet. Don't forget the top, put it in the bottom, and the one in the bottom, you put it in the top. Top, bottom, top, bottom. This is all you do until you finish your bracelet, from left to right, all the time, and then you turn it to, and you turn it to the left. So don't forget to do this, that way you know whether you're supposed to continue with your bracelet, okay? So I hope you guys like this video. It looks like this. Like this. Like this. So thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.